Let us learn how to find slope of perpendicular lines. So you are given a line y is equal to 3x plus 5. So let us take m1 is equal to 3. The slope of this line is 3 and m2 is what we need to find out. So remember, the product of the slope m1 times m2 is equal to minus 1. So the m2 is going to be minus 1 by 3. So remember, the slope of the perpendicular line is the negative reciprocal of the slope of this line. Got it?